Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. In this video, you will learn how to insert an image into a PDF document using the preview application on your Mac computer. Copying and pasting an image into a Word document is relatively easy, but adding a picture to a PDF file is not straightforward. It takes a few more steps to add a photo or replace an existing one with another. I am currently using macOS Monterey version 12.3.1. Let's get started. First, let's open a PDF document. As you can see, I have some text and an image in this document. However, I don't like this picture and I want to replace it with another one. I have a photo on my desktop which I'd like to use. First, I'll open it in the preview application by double-clicking on it. Or you can drag its icon over the preview icon in the dock. If the preview application icon is not in the dock, right-click on the image and select Open with Preview. Now press Command plus A on your keyboard to select the entire image. You will see marching dashes around the image with 8 resizing handlers. Next, press Command plus C to copy the image to the clipboard. Then, paste the image over the original one by pressing the Command and V keys. I'll repeat, paste the image over the original one. After that, use the hand tool to move the picture around to ensure it has been pasted. Now press Command plus C again to copy the picture to the clipboard. Next, open your PDF file, or if it is already open, click on it to bring it forward. And press the Command and V keys to paste the picture into your PDF document. Then use the hand tool to reposition the image. And handlers to resize it. Finally, save your document, or if you change your mind and want to use a different picture, press the delete key on your keyboard. I'll delete this one too. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I would appreciate it if you could click on the subscribe and like buttons to encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.